Mr. Weber.
Good evening, and welcome back. After a year and a half, we're back with concerts. We are thrilled to be here for you tonight. We're gonna open the concert with Steel Pans. As you can see, we're a little smaller, but don't let that fool you, we're still gonna impress. This is Deck the Halls, arranged by Eric Schrader.
Thank you.
for one period a day. And we're a lot of new faces this year, just coming from junior high and whatnot. So they're doing a great job, and we really appreciate you coming out tonight. This next piece is O Pueblo Pequeño, in other words, O Little Town of Bethlehem. Notice that a little James Bond twist in it. This next one, the Virgin Mary had a baby boy. This is a little more like island feel, so we hope you enjoy this next piece. Thank you. right, so this next song, it's for those of you that don't remember or remember, a lot of this is set up just like a choir, four voices. So we have the soprano over here, the alto, Emily's playing the alto, I'm playing the tenor, and Robbie here is playing the bass. So this next piece we're actually going to do a cappella, meaning with no rhythm, no percussion, and it's just going to be the four voices. This is Bach's Ave Maria.
Thank you.
Thank you. We are going to finish this portion of the concert with a little more heavy metal version of God Rest Ye Merry Gentlemen. So feature Mr. Travis Baker back here on the drums. So stick around, the percussion ensemble's up next, but this is God Rest Ye Merry Gentlemen. So it's been great for a couple people to take some Hawaiian shirts off. Percussion Ensemble this year is made up of grades 10 through 12. The last time you saw me a year and a half ago, they were 9 through 12, but just with the demand of needing percussionists in concert band, we made it 10 through 12 this year. So we have four 10 through 12th graders. We are not playing one Christmas tune, I apologize, but it's not happening. So the first song is called Floor Play. And if you remember, percussionists think differently. So this is called Floor Play Quartet for Body Percussion because they're just going to use the floor and their body to play this next piece. So this is Floor Play. After this is when we will do the 50-50 and the raffle basket right before concert band. Okay, so this first piece is called Floor Play Quartet for Body Percussion by Mr. Alex Stoker. This next piece, who's ever been to Chipotle? Okay, when you go and they say, would you like guacamole? And they say, well, that's gonna be extra, right? So this song is called Guac is Extra. And I just think they called it just that because it's a Latin piece. I'm not going to try to overthink it. That's what I'm going with. So this piece is called The Walk Is Extra. Thank you. This next piece is actually a suite. It's three movements. It's called Animals. The movement names are Small, Medium, Large. So go ahead and put out your first animal. Okay, so this will give you a reference on what animal they are. Okay, we thought about getting hats and outfits, but I figured I wouldn't take too long. So there's your first four animals. Second movement, there'll be a different four animals. Third movement, there'll be another four animals. So this is Animals by Brian Slosson. Thank you. very much, very much. So these four are really, really talented. And this next piece we're going to end our portion of the concert with is going to prove that. This next piece is a Latin dance of Furioso. It's more of like a Running with the Bulls kind of song. You can kind of picture that in your head. This is going to feature three of them on marimba at one time with a solo xylophone by Miss Bryn Riley. It is a complete group effort. We've been working on this since the first day of school. This is hard. This is a college level piece by all means, and they absolutely kill it. So we hope you enjoy our last portion of the concert. This is Danza Furioso. Thank you very much. The High School Percussion Ensemble. Alright, now we're going to pull the... Yeah, we're going to do the 50-50 and raffle, so get your tickets out. All right, get your tickets out for the 50-50. They're the blue tickets. The ticket is $88. All right, the ticket is 534-523. 534-523. Winner, winner, chicken dinner. Who do we got? The Rankins. I feel like they always win. Rankins always win. Congratulations. All right, this is the next for the raffle basket. All right, 011-918. 011-918. Anybody? 011-918. Hey, all right. Good job. Make sure you all come up here. All concert band this year, we're going to open a concert with the Carol Fantasia, otherwise known as Angels We Have Heard on High. Thank you. Thank you very much. That featured Miss Katie Dryer on the trumpet. This next song is called Haunted Sleigh Ride. This is, as my daughter would say, spooky. Okay, this is more of like a Tim Burton version of Jingle Bells, so if you are a fan of The Nightmare Before Christmas, you're going to love this song. This is Haunted Sleigh Ride. Thank you very much. We're going to do a lyrical piece for you now. This is called The Heart of Christmas. You'll recognize this as A Little Town of Bethlehem. Thank you. Since we have been through here for a year and a half, a lot of these, definitely like seventh graders, this is their first high school concert. The eighth graders, this will be their first high school concert as well, just because we haven't been here. So they're doing a great job. Let's give a round of applause for our seventh and eighth graders. This next piece is Joyful Tidings. This is God Rest Ye Merry Gentlemen. Our concert tonight with the Christmas collection. We hope you all have a very Merry Christmas and a Happy Holidays, Happy New Year. We are back here in May for our spring concert. This is a Christmas collection. This is exactly what it says. It's a bunch of Christmas tunes put together. We hope you enjoyed it. Thank you very much for coming.